no crane.
They're all over me!
Only scarecrow.
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce! Don't let us die!
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get it. It really does.
Don't let him get you!
The old man kept safe from Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, you even smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man.
Mr. J won't let anything happen to me, boys. He loves me too much to see me hurt. You guys, maybe not so much.
Of course you found that one easy. You're supposed to.
You know, you really should color that hair of yours. All that gray makes you look so old.
You think anything you got...
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good! You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now.
Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Silent and I'll be back.
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and having armed inmates, please respond. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. What's wrong with this thing? Hello, anyone there? Arkham Control, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Someone please respond.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working on the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once. That's right.
open.
Hold on. I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet. Just shut up. I'm trying.
We ain't got all night.
How about I just get Joker on the cell? You can give him your excuses.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Joker was right.
He's over there!
Get him!
Waste him!
Thank you.
I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Pats?
No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, when no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can! Great plan, Zaz!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Taking us.
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there. There's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Daddy! Tom! Oh, God, Tom!
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up.
Stay away from me! Run! For Mommy!
Thank you.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry, Governor. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Thank you.
I will break you. I know you're there.
Batman,
listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
Stay back, Batman. I mean it.
Yeah, stay back, Batman. You don't want more blood on your hands, do
I can see the veins in her neck throbbing. I can see...
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get it, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
Older guys, stop yakking! Move it up!
Jeez, calm down!
Tell him to shut it, now!
You heard that, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor!
Any sign of him yet?
Jeez, what are you doing? Trying to get me beat up?
Shut up, over
there! We're in the tunnel, waiting for the bat. Harley Quinn just went through. Why she got the old man with
her? Maybe she likes the other guy. Stop yakking and ruin everything!
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut it, now.
You heard that, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me. Later.
Check the timesheets. I'm sure there were more of you at the beginning of the day.
You heard, Joker! Get over here, everyone, on me! At the door! Nothing here!
What the?
Over there. sure it came from over there. The best you got, Batman? Sure came from over there. Where are you? What the? Gonna kill you!
Ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so would be... Oh, this is stupid. Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker. There, I did it!
Again, you've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat, we kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it.
He's a barrel of ass. Kind of a mystery, you know?
He's hit!
Thank you.
now, Doc. It's not gonna be so easy when I'm not doped up.
You're always.
Suppose I am.
Take the edge off the day.
That makes kicking the hell out of these orderlies more fun.
You hear that?
I'm gonna kick you some more.
Death was not your fault.
My parents deserve justice.
I cannot let that pass.
If you make yourself more than just a man, then you become something else entirely.
Which is?
A legend, Mr. Wayne.
Marshal Wayne, are you coming back for long, sir?
As long as it takes to show the people of Gotham their city doesn't belong to the criminals and the corrupt.
Bruce?
Rachel?
You were gone a long time.
I know.
Things are worse than ever down here.
What chance does Gotham have when the good people do nothing?
Nomex's survival suit for advanced infantry.
Kevlar utility harness, gas-powered magnetic grapple gun.
What's that?
On the tumbler? Well, you wouldn't be interested in that.
Spent a lot of time being scared for you.
I heard you were back.
From the man I loved. The man who vanished never came back.
He's here. Who? The Batman.
Gotham must be destroyed.
Gotham isn't beyond saving.
It's over!
Dresses up like a bat, clearly has issues.